back in 2017, there were a lot of farmer suicides. And to understand that why these farmer suicides are happening and why the farmers are dealing with such issues, the major problem was they were facing crop failures of unidentified pest attack. In our own village, we saw 4 farmer suicides, and my family suffered 90% of the crop losses, and they were on the verge of leaving the farming. That made me think that there should be something that is the actual root reason that we need to figure out and we need to solve.
My first impressions of Rishikesh was that he came across as a very hardworking and passionate person, and I was glad to collaborate with someone who shared the same ambition and passion as me. As we spoke about the project, we came to realize that AI could provide us the opportunity to grow and develop a proper scalable product and solution.
Pests, they do have thermal traces. We can detect them through thermal imaging and other things. There are some heat traces that gets formed due to some specific hormones in the leaf plant itself. And there I combine the technology and the biological side of it. In OpenVINO, we integrated Kishan Know for de-blurring the images taken from satellites. And I came up with a solution that would detect both plant diseases along with pests in a very limited amount of time.
It costs less than $1, which makes it remarkably accessible for all strata of the society. Even poor farmers could easily afford the same.
I remember when I got to know about the Kishan Know project. It truly exemplifies how students can innovate using artificial intelligence and build solutions which not only impact them, but their community at large.
Slowly, we saw that the whole village started using this prototype for a complete season, and they got positive outputs.
The success of Kishan Know represented to us that our device could truly be revolutionary and bring true change in the society. It also represents to us that hours of hard work, blood and sweat had come to fruition finally.
I've seen the students not just learn new AI skills, but also develop the technical confidence to be able to present it to a much larger audience and then think about the social impact of what their project could really entail. For us at Intel, they are the future leaders. They are the next generation of innovators and technologists who we are looking forward to see what they're going to do to change the world.